Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Day in the Life of a Virtual Trucker. Today, we're going to be hauling us a mixing tank. 15,400 pound mixing tank. Right there it is on a low boy. We'll be running it up to Rock Springs. It's going to be about, a couple hundred miles. We'll find out once we get hooked to it. Morning, Charlie, an old cab over. That's the Caterpillar 6ZN, or it's an NZ. 6NZ engine in it. With a 13 speed. Ain't much, but gets the job done. We got $47,310. We'll have to be level 9 before we can unlock a trailer to buy, I do believe. We'll check that out here in just a second and see. We're currently level 5, so we got a ways to go. We're just going to start doing the hard parking and get that XP up. Alright, while the trailer's hooking up, let's look and see. Other purchases. Go buy a box fan, 40,000. A little shorty short. 80 or 8 level 8 level 9s. 12s. In order to get the car hauler. I don't even see it on here. It is possible that I don't even have that mod installed or activated. Yeah, so we can get a 48 foot, $61,000. All right, I got the other mods activated now. 74,000 for car hauling trailer, and 66,000 for the dry bulk. So, 74 and 66, we still need quite a bit more money. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and deliver this mixing tank to Rock Springs from Wrangler here. Right, give us some more money and more XP. Since we get one of those two trailers, we'll start making a lot more money and the XP will go up too, so shit will start picking up pretty fast. Hopefully. We're ready to roll, Allison. How about you, dog?
Arf, arf.
Oh, we're good to go. Loaded up. Got plenty of fuel. About 225 miles to go for about 4.5 hours to get there. Take the brake off. We're good to go. I got the live streams on a hold right now. I'm not gonna be, I might do one every once in a while, but for the time being they're on hold. So until I can get a decent network card. Wireless network card that is. I'd love to do multiplayer with you guys. I have no problem doing that, but if you got a lot of mods installed on your server, chances are, I probably won't join it, because I don't want to mess with my mods all that much, little as I have to, because it tends to screw things up. So, if you have a few mods, I don't mind downloading a few extra mods and deactivating some, and, you know.
Go straight. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
More than welcome to join mine anytime. My mods are all from Steam Workshop, so. And they're a lot of the most popular mods, so everybody pretty much has them already. We need about another $30,000. Should be able to get us a trailer. I don't know which one we'll get yet, the dry bulk or the feather light car hauler. They both pay pretty good. But I didn't mess with the mods, and you know what, whatever they pay out is what came with the mods that is set up by the creator, so. And I don't think they're overrated. They're not OP. I mean, if you're gonna haul a special car, a classic car for somebody, you're gonna charge them quite a bit, so. I think it's going to be our next big purchase. It's going to be the trailer. And then after the trailer, we'll start working on fixing the truck up and possibly getting another truck and hiring a driver for it and all that stuff. Don't go into gear, I wouldn't. Man, I forgot to download SnowRunner. I was gonna download it and update it. We could play it, but totally forgot. I was tired last night. Most of my free time I spend either recording videos in American Truck Simulator or trying to get the mods to work right, make the game better. should be there by the time the sun starts coming up, looks like. Think about getting back in the farming gym a little bit. I got the farming simulator 22 is gonna be coming out here soon. I do believe, I don't remember what the release date is exactly, but not too far off. The noisy truck, huh? How the hell did I crash? What did I crash into? I didn't hit nothing. Car came on to the side of me. That's bullshit. Come on, driver. They don't weigh that much, like 15,000 pounds. Yeah, 15.4. Attacked by damn billy goat earlier, my legs are killing me. Horns are sharp, little bastard. Take a cattle prod to his ass next time. Going to new waypoint. Don't need that engine brake on it. That's right, it's gonna take us all night to get there. Driver, give her a little. Ain't got time to be scared. Loud as hell. Well, we like it.
Go straight.
I think we'll go for the dry bulk trailer. 66,000. Get about 10,000 off this load, that'll put us about 40, 50, pretty close, pretty damn close. Another load or two and we should be able to buy it. Apologize for the dog barking, some fucking fly farts and the damn thing starts barking. It barks just to fucking bark, I do believe. Look at all the traffic, good lord. It just never ends. Wall to wall, treetop tall, buddy. Come on, 70 miles an hour, let's go. About to pass him, Charlie. Boy, this traffic is, though. Oh, my seat's creaking. Welcome to Rock Springs.
Go straight.
You know what? That's the problem right there. Traffic set on 3. Wonder why there's so much fucking traffic. I didn't never change it when I play my other game. Other profile, that is.
straight. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
Thank you, buddy. Sure do appreciate it. Traffic really kills the fucking frame rate. You add that with the big city and you're screwed. Done. I couldn't resist it. Take me 3 more miles. This thing gets some pretty decent fuel mileage. .7. Pretty good. For an old Camo with a 6NZ. Of course, we ain't got much of load on either, so. Watch for animals.
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Missed again. BFE. Looks like a big ass industrial plant or something there. Huh. I don't even know what this place is. Never been here before. Their own little rest area. Risk tolerance. Mm-hmm. Keep going straight until we find the marker.
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
It's clear.
You have reached your destination.
So we're gonna park this thing. Oh yeah, in your room. Perfect. It's a flatbed, low boy. I'm not gonna be unloading it with the dock anyway. Yo, another $8,122 made. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. Hopefully we'll get enough money to buy our trailer.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.
Thank you for watching.